There was a magnificent 30 for 30 by director John Dorsey and executive producer Andrew Stefan on ESPN. They are also here today. They started to bring back the attention. For 24 days, Mr. Speaker, they slayed giants and a few cowboys along the way. For too long, they haven't received recognition, but I'm proud to say that in Virginia, we have not forgotten. And on February 28th, we passed House Joint Resolution 151 unanimously, honoring the 87 Washington Redskins replacement players and the incredible mark they left on the history of the NFL. Please rise and join me in a warm, warm Virginia welcome to the 87 Washington Redskins replacement players.